My husband and I are eating at Outback Steakhouse here for lunch, and we signed up for the app for the first time, and we're going to be getting a free Bloomin' Onion. It's worth $9.99. So we're eating at Outback Steakhouse here, and here's my husband Kevin. We're eating for lunch, and so you get some free unlimited bread here with butter, and don't that look good? Yeah, looks really good. And I've had it before and it is good, but we actually downloaded the app for the first time, so we're getting $5 off, and that's for rewards for signing up. And I think, you know, every time you order something, they give you another $5 reward. I believe that's how it works. But we're also getting a free Bloomin' Onion, and their Bloomin' Onions are really good here, so we're getting that for free, and that's $10 or $9.99, so that's pretty huge. But they have a pretty nice lunch menu, and but I will be showing that to you. And still trying to decide what he wants on the lunch menu here. So here is our free Bloomin' Onion, and boy, does it ever look good. So Kevin, are you going to try it?
Yeah, I'll take the Bloomin' Onion.
You can try a bite?
Yeah.
I got this free with the app, so I think anybody could get it free. How's that taste?
It was good.
Yeah.
Just cooked it very hot and very fresh.
Yeah.
Excellent.
I think this is one of the best appetizers that anybody has is the Bloomin' Onion.
Mm-hmm.
I used to like the stuffed mushrooms, I think, that Longhorns have, but to me, this is the best. So, you want to try a piece of bread, Kevin?
Yeah, sure.
And this is unlimited, so.
I don't know if it's stone ground. It looks like stone ground, maybe. No, very fresh bread too.
Okay. What about compared to the Longhorns bread? What do you think? About the same or?
I like this better because it's sweeter.
Oh, it's sweeter. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Very good.
All right. I guess I'll try a bite of this Bloomin' Onion. A little hot here, but that's good. That just means it's fresh, right?
Yep.
Mmm. Oh, yeah. That is really good. Nice feature to get on the app. So when I saw that, I was like, yeah, I definitely gotta come here. I haven't been in a while, so. And I actually discovered they have some really good deals on their lunch menu here, and they just now start serving lunch where we live. Used to just serve dinner. But I'm gonna try a piece of this bread. I'll have to take definitely my insulin for this, but it's worth it. Trust me, it's worth it. That is really good. You're right, it is a little bit sweeter, I think. But I like it. Not real sweet. Like I said, that bread's unlimited. And that Bloomin' Onion's free if you download that. Really good. Plus, you get the $5 reward, too. And for our drinks, we got free water. So that saved us a lot on drinks. Alright, so he got the soup and salad here, and he's going to try the chili. So that's an upgrade of an extra $2.99, but it is unlimited. The salad's unlimited and the soup's unlimited. And the only soup they have that's not $2.99 is the potato soup. But he paid a little extra to get unlimited chili.
That's good.
It's really good. Yeah, you like it?
Oh yeah, I really like it. A little spice to it.
Does it have beans in it or anything?
It does very little.
Okay, it's mainly got ground beef in it or something?
No, they got steak.
Oh, that's steak in it?
Mm-hmm.
That's wow. Good. Wow, interesting. Okay, so I basically got a steak and I'm waiting on it. It's a ribeye steak without the bone in it, so I got two sides. So I got a load of baked potatoes coming and I got a salad here. And this is a Caesar salad here. And I'm going to go ahead and try my Caesar salad. I love Caesar salad with or without chicken. They're right here. Oh yeah, that's really good. Really good salad. So he's going to try the fries here. This is actually my side that I gave him. We did a little switcheroo on the salad.
Here's
and the fries.
Here's the potato soup.
All right, thank you.
Do you want another water?
Sure, that'd be great. Yeah, thank you so much. So we did a little switcheroo. I let him have my fries, and he let me have his salad. So worked out great. So how's the fries?
Good and hot.
All right, that's a good thing.
The juicy inside, so it tastes perfect.
All right, so you got some potato soup. That looks really good. Oh, yeah. I love potato soup. In fact, that's one of my favorite soups right there. You want to try it?
Sure. Cheesy. Definitely has potato in it.
Yeah. It looks different from Chili's potato soup. Chili's has more cheddar in it. It don't look white looking, I guess. Looks like it has more cream in it. It kind of looks like O'Charley's soup, what they had. Mm. Thank you, sweetie. So, definitely looks good. You like it?
Yeah, I like it.
All right, cool. And then I got the ribeye steak here with no bone in it. And I believe it's 13 ounces. And I got a loaded baked potato. And I love A1 sauce, so I'm going to be putting that on my steak. All right, so I like my steak well done. I'm a Southern gal, you know, hillbilly, you name it. My family was hillbilly, so, but yeah, I don't like a raw steak, or, you know, my husband likes what, medium well. Is that what you like?
Medium or medium well.
Medium or medium well, but I like a well done steak. So the steak don't look burnt to me. So this is the way I like it. Yeah, I'm gonna try a bite here with my A1 sauce. Oh yeah, that is a really good flavor. Good steak. It was worth coming here, definitely. I'm gonna try my loaded baked potato here. Has sour cream, bacon bits, cheese and chives in it, right there. Very good. They're gonna show you the menu here currently. So let me open it up. That's what we had here, but we got it for free on the app, for registering for the app. And by the way, we didn't get the $5 off. That's for the next meal. So I made that mistake. Sorry about that. That was my fault. That's what I had, the ribeye here for $27.99, but I got two sides while I ate during lunch. And so this is the menu here. Burgers here. Now here's the good deal for lunch here. So my husband, he got the $9.99 here and got the free baked potato soup, but he paid $2.99 more for the chili, but it's unlimited. Unlimited salad and unlimited soup. So definitely got a good lunch deal. And then here's the back of the menu here. And we drank the water, of course.
They do add a buck for a cheese on the burger.
I'm sorry, what?
They do add a buck for cheese on your burger.
Oh, they add a buck for cheese on your burger? Oh, okay. And we did get the free bread, too, so. Here's the last little menu they had here. This looks really, really good. I think it was $8 and something, but we didn't get it. Sorry for the reflection of the light. Nothing I could do about that, but that looks good. The chocolate thunder from down under. So they got a Aussie 3-course meal here, it looks like. And they got a Tuesday deal here with steak and lobster starting at $24.99. And then this is not a bad deal. Walkabout Wednesday, steak, fries, and bevy just $13.99. So it's not too bad. Like I said, you do get rewards on your app each time that you put in your number on this little thing right here. You can when you get to, you get to click pay now and everything, and then put your number in, and it goes towards your rewards. And again, say, don't forget to register for their apps. You get that free Bloomin' Onion the first time, and it's $9.99. So that's a big savings right there, and it's highly worth it. It's really good. I highly recommend it. Mm-hmm. All right, you guys take care. I just wanted to tell you another savings too that we use is that we have a credit card that gives you 3% off dining. So that's just another 3% off. Now, we pay our credit cards at the end of the month. If you're not disciplined enough to do that, then I wouldn't say charge, because it's going to cost you more in the long run if you keep paying interest at what interest are on credit cards. But if you pay them off at the end of the month, it's worth it. It's worth the 3% off. So I wanted to give you all a tip on that as well to try to save money.
I have a quick question.
Shoot, what you got?
I don't know if you can do it or not.